Hello, my name is Zubair and I'm a software engineer at Microsoft. I've been working on developing WordPress offering on Azure app services. You know, WordPress is one of the most popular content management system and it accounts for more than 40% of all the sites on the internet, which basically means more than one third of all the sites are WordPress sites. And it is used by individuals and businesses of all size and kinds to create their blogs and websites. In this video, I will walk you through on how to create WordPress on Azure App Services and how to scale it. So let's just get started. Go to your Azure portal and then select Marketplace. Under Marketplace, you can just search for WordPress. Let me just type it here. You will see several offerings here. Select the one which is being offered by App Services and click on Create. Under basic tab, select a subscription that you want to use. And under resource group, you can either create a new resource group or use an existing one. Here, I'm just going to go ahead and create a new one. And under hosting details, select a region which is closer to your customer base to avoid latencies. And give a name for your web app. Keep operating system as Linux because Windows is going to be out of support from December 2022. And under hosting plan, select a plan which fits your requirement. Each plan comes with a predefined configuration of app service and database and several other features. To know more about them, just click on change plan and you can see a comparison table here and select the one that fits your requirement. Here, I'm just going to go ahead and select the standard hosting plan. And under WordPress setup, select a language in which you want your WordPress site to be installed and also provide admin details. These details will be used to install your WordPress site and then later on you can use the same admin details to log into your WordPress site. So let me just go ahead and fill up these details and click on next. In this tab, you can select advanced features like Azure CDN, Azure Front Door, and Azure Blob Storage. These are all content delivery solutions, and it will help in improving the performance of your WordPress application. Here, I'm just going to go ahead and keep Azure CDN as option and click on next and next. Once the validation is complete, review your deployment details and then click on create. Wait for the deployment to be initialized. The deployment might take around 10 to 15 minutes. Wait for all the resources to be deployed. Once the deployment is complete, go to the resource group and open the app service resource which has been created. You can access your WordPress site using this URL. So the WordPress setup might take around 5 minutes post deployment. Once the installation is complete, you can see your site. Thank you for watching the video. Bye.